Perfect.
Yes, I'm ready.
Hope so.
We will see you after a few guys.
Vlog en TV.
We're only missing two guys in the final. It was Vandenberg make a crash on the Paddenstraat. He had a lot of problems on his nose. And we're missing Trentin when he was in the crash.
It's always hard, even if it goes slow. You feel it in the legs. After 200k, everybody gets tired. And then after Quaremont-Koppenberg, the race really starts.
Nick, wat we zeggen, je moet erin geloven, hem af. Hij moet winnen. Jij kan winnen. Keep concentration now, hè. 27. Come on, Nick.
Chance on the Quaremont, especially the Paterberg, but he was just too strong. He already made such a speed that it was hard for me to go even faster than him.
I'm very happy about the team today. We make a plan this morning and everybody was there when we asked it. Also the leaders were there, also in the final. And okay, we are in second place today, and I can't say nothing about this job from everybody.
We cannot blame Nicky. I'm very happy with the work behind of Stenik Stibar. He countered a lot of attacks, 2-3 times, and I think we have to be happy.
Yeah, it's an important week. Recover well, and prepare for Paris-Roubaix. It's gonna be really special riding around with number one. I've got good shape. The team is really strong. So, I think we can do well.
So, guys, I can say nothing. You make a very good race. Christophe was strong today.